with breaking news.
That breaking news, prosecutors have announced they will be seeking the death penalty for the former Marine who's accused of killing a Lakeland County family last month. The state attorney's office says Brian Riley massacred four people and hurt one other in Polk County in Lakeland on September 5th. Officials say Riley believed the family was involved in child sex trafficking. A grand jury filed a 22-count indictment against Riley on Tuesday.